Kan shalom, all praises to Yahweh Bashim Yahshai, Bashim Kakadash, double honors to the apostles and elders of Great Millstone, and salutations to the hopeful electors pushing his truth in sincerity. The book of Ephesians chapter 5 verse 15. See then that you walk circumspectly, not as fools, but as wise, redeeming the time because the days are evil. See these type of things taking place, you got to be well aware of the steps which China is actually taking here in Europe. These are examples of infiltration and the spying. And guess what? Today I was watching this movie. This movie was on is still on Netflix. It's called The Takeover, and it actually goes in onto it goes into hacking, cyber hacking. And eventually the main character has used a Trojan to block or to prevent multinationals from receiving a huge bulk of data from the citizens here in the Netherlands, which would be shipped towards the Chinese government. So you better be sure that we're dealing with infiltration and the spying and the gathering of information. This is a war, like you almost can call it, this is the invisible war that already is taking place. Infiltrations, the idea of illegally opening up a police center in the Netherlands. This is, if you just sit and think about it, this is crazy what is taking place, man. But check this out.
De laatste softwarecheck. Hierna is alles goedgekeurd voor de lancering.
Ben er. Plug in op de mainframe.
Dat is gek.
Wat?
Er is een pipeline aangelegd. Er wordt alle data weggesluist.
Ik heb het opgelost.
Warning, front door.
Did you get it?
Yes, we got it.
Make the preparations.
Hey, Mel.
Er is iets mis.
Ben je serieus?
Met uw hulp hopen we de verdachte Mel B. zo snel mogelijk op te sporen.
Moet hier weg.
Ik heb dat niet gedaan.
Jij hebt met je prachtige Trojan Horse een multinational plat gelegd.
Als iemand mij kan helpen bij dat filmpje, zei het. Hij is de beste die ik ken.
Zo, allebei gezocht worden door Interpol. Schept een band, hè?
Give us the encryption to fix this.
Het is onze enige levensgarantie.
Politie!
Fuck.
Get ready to take over.
Ben, ze helemaal klaar met dit gezegd.
Waar is ze?
Zit op!
Destroy the evidence! Destroy the bus!
Je moet stoppen.
The takeover. So, when we look at all these things, right? There are already warnings being given about cyber war, cyber attacks. You see things like infiltrations and the spying, the gathering of bulks of information, of data. You know, it's speaking about fingerprints or facial recognition. All type of information is being gathered by these elites, or should I say by the governments. And a key thing that I want to show is this, because the main character actually she actually used a Trojan to prevent those multinationals from receiving all the information. You see it over here, took down a multinational, and then they framed her. It made it seem as if she had committed a crime by the way of the deep fake. Where is it in the morning beginning? Let me look it up.
Geslaagd. Niet opgelost.
Warning, front door.
Did you get it?
Yes, we got it.
Make the preparations.
You see, so they gathered the information, which was actually scanned in those newly created established buses, which merely require from you that you need to be scanned, a facial recognition. And these buses are driving like the same way without truly having a driver driving. You know, the same way like you have a Tesla car, something like that. That's the thing that they're moving and pushing towards. Self-driving buses which gather the information by cyber facial recognition.
Hey, Mel.
There's iets mis.
Ben je serieus?
Met uw hulp?
So they actually captured that information of a facial recognition, and they created a situation in which she got accused from committing a murder, because this really shows her face, and it really looks like as if she committed this crime, but she didn't really commit that crime, only so that she could be framed and get caught for the gathering of the information. You know, she was actually in obstruction from something way bigger.
Hopen we de verdachte Mel B zo snel mogelijk op te sporen.
Moet hij weg?
So do understand, with this information and with this tool, with this technology, the oppressor can do a lot of things also unto the prophets, man. The book of Daniel, chapter 12, verse 4. But thou, O Daniel, shut up the words and seal the book even to the time of the end. Many shall run to and fro, and knowledge shall be increased. So the knowledge concerning technology is being increased in these days. The things that the wicked can do by the way of technology will blow your mind. It will blow your mind, and the devil can frame you easily into something that you haven't done. And it will seem, you know, on the eye, it will appeal as if you truly did committed those crimes. And there's nothing you can do. It says in the book of Psalm 64, verse 6, they search out iniquities, they accomplish a diligent search, both their thoughts of every one of them, and the heart is deep. So these Moabites, these Chinese, they really sit and they have the same mindset which Esau has upon this earth, man. You know, they're striving also to be the superpowers upon this earth. And they learn from the biggest rogue on this earth. You know, everybody is striving to become the next a superpower upon this earth. China is striving. Russia is making their moves. America is doing whatever they deem that is fit in order to be that perpetual power. And Europe is also making their moves. The Middle East over there, they're making their moves. The book of Proverbs, chapter 28, verse 4, verse 8. He that deviseth to do evil shall be called a mischievous person. So they're continually occupied in mischief. All type of devices, all type of tools are being used in order to expand their power and their control over people. This is not no new thing, the gathering of information. You got websites, you got apps, you got all type guidelines, how they say the policies, you know, those so-called agreements. You always have to check the box, right? Have you read the agreement? Do you agree? And then you gotta check it. So you allow them to gather all type of information about you. And if you would truly know what they gather about you and what they know about you, you would be amazed. You would really feel as if it's a felony, the way how they truly digging in and gathering information. There's no such thing as privacy anymore. Information is going left to right. Information is being bought and sold. That's the time we're living in. We're living in an information age. Everything is being gathered by the way of technology, by the way of media. The book of Jeremiah chapter 48 verse 29. We have heard the pride of Moab. He is exceeding proud. His loftiness and his arrogancy and his pride and the haughtiness of his heart. And that's the spirit of these Moabites, man. They're very proud. They're very arrogant. They're walking in the same spirit as Esau, Edom. You know, the scripture says the pride of thine heart has deceived thee. Yeah, the same thing is taking place right now with these Moabites, man, because they're walking in the same footsteps as Esau. They do things and they think that they can just do these things, man. It says in the book of Obadiah, chapter 1, verse 3, the pride of thine heart has deceived thee, thou that dwellest in the clefts of the rocks, whose habitation is high, that saith in his heart, who shall bring me down to the ground? And that's the mind of an Edomite, man, of these elites, of these Zionists, aiming for the NWO. The same thing is what these Edomites do, but they do it in the way of military bases. You know, everywhere, all over the globe, they establish their military bases. So these Moabites, these Chinese, they get the same mindset, like, yo, okay, then we're going to just set up things in your country illegally. We're not going to warn, we're not going to tell you. You really think that this is the first, and the article already said it, all over Europe, they're doing these things. So you better believe that there are certain locations, certain stations, certain stand centers that have not been discovered. Not found out, secretively being installed within a country just for the appointed time to do what is needful. And the same way you're going to have cyber hackers, cyber war, cyber attacks, the infiltration, the gathering of information. You really think that all these things that take place and that all of a sudden this movie is going out? That's not. There's no coincidence. The mind is being prepared. They show you, they let you know there's energy, there's a war, there's a secret war taking place which a lot of people don't know about. You know? So you got to watch. You better watch out, man. Be aware of what is taking place. The book of 2 Ezra chapter 15 verse 46. And thou, Asia, thou art partaker of the hope of Babylon, and art the glory of a person. Woe be unto thee, thou wretch, because thou hast made thyself like unto her. Like unto who? Unto Babylon, mystery Babylon, the mother harlot, and hast decked thy daughters in the whoredom, that they might please and glory in thy lovers, which have always desired to commit whoredom with thee. Thou hast followed her that is hated in all her works and inventions. Therefore saith the Lord. Yeah, because China is walking in the same footsteps of America, you know, in the same footsteps of Europe. Infiltration, spies, hackers, cyber war, cyber attacks, gathering of information, you know, that same mindset of establishing military bases in people's country. This is the same wicked mind. I will send plagues upon thee, widowhood, poverty, famine, sword and pestilence to waste a house with destruction and death. So when you walk in the same footsteps as the devil, the punishment will be equal as what will be bestowed upon the devil. You know, so hey, check these things out, man. All praises to Yahweh Bashim Yoshai Shalom.